Bruno Mars dominates the Grammy Awards, but female artists are hard to find in the winners list.